a machine that actually wouldn't fit in our building, so we ended up having to actually cut a big hole in the side of the building to bring the machine in.